Breaking news, King Salazar and his gang members had wished a girl an unhappy birthday at Houston AMC Theaters. The boss of the place where King Salazar used to work at now says that he will be known as a heartless monster. Also, like what the last news anchor said, if King Salazar and his gang attack two more customers or managers, then they will be four times wanted in Houston than before. That is all for today. We now return to your regularly scheduled program.